Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Yuta. Today, I interview for tourists from other countries. And the title is What is the most surprised things to do in Japan? I introduce things to do in Tokyo and I just share lifestyle in Tokyo and I hear real opinion from the tourists. So whether you're coming to Tokyo or not, you can enjoy it. So let's get started. Thank you for asking questions.
Yeah.
Where are you from?
I'm from West Virginia, United States.
Oh, wow, nice to meet you.
Yes.
And how long have you been to Japan?
Just one day.
One day?
One day, yes.
Really?
Yeah, we're going to be here for 10 days.
Oh, cool. So you're going to have the really good experience.
Yes, it's been great so far.
Okay, so I have a question.
Okay.
What surprised you the most about Tokyo?
About Tokyo?
Yeah.
I think just how clean everything is.
Mm-hmm.
Because in the US, it's very dirty.
Really?
Yes.
Well,
yes.
I
like the trains, the
yeah.
like metro
mm-hmm.
in the US, that's just always very dirty. There's lots of trash everywhere.
Yeah,
and
right.
in Japan, it's difficult to find like mm-hmm. a trash can.
Yeah, right. Exactly,
yes,
right.
But that keeps everything very clean.
Mm-hmm.
So that's been great.
Oh, really
everyone's
cool.
also very nice
mm.
and polite and patient.
Mm-hmm.
And in the US, it's like. People are very rude, so that's been lovely. And I've only been here one day,
yeah.
so
it'll but get you're like, okay, cool.
Yes,
great.
It's been good.
Then, like, you say that you will stay in Japan for 10 days, right?
Yeah.
So how did you like decide your schedule? I mean,
well, I didn't do it. I'm with my family, mm-hmm. so my brother-in-law planned the trip. But we knew that we had to see Tokyo
mm-hmm.
and Kyoto
yeah, right.
and Osaka,
yeah, right.
and we're going to Mount Fuji as well.
Oh, cool.
So we wanted to try to hit
mm.
all the big spots, you know?
That's
we had to
great.
Do that. Yeah.
So enjoy your travel
Thank
in Japan.
Thank you so much.
Yes.
Yeah.
Thank you for answering questions.
Of course.
Yeah. Bye. Thank you for answering questions. How long have you been in Japan?
2 days.
2 days? Did you visit many places?
Yes. Tokyo, Osaka. Nagoya.
Oh, not only Tokyo.
Not at home.
Oh. And which place is that? Great. Okay, so I want to ask a question. What surprised you the most about Tokyo?
Temple.
Yeah. Was it like beautiful?
Yeah, or beautiful or not.
Oh, yeah,
really. A lot of oxygen.
Mm, right.
Nice people.
Mm. Oh, you mean like the temple of Nara?
Yes.
Ah, okay. Right, right. Cool. So, how long will you stay in Japan?
No more than 1 week.
Oh, so you will still enjoy the Tokyo, right?
Yes.
Oh.
Yes, I do.
Yeah, please enjoy the Japan. And yeah, thank you for answering the question. Okay, so thank you for answering the question. Where are you from?
Russia.
Russia? Oh, cool. And how long have you been in Japan?
私は留学生だから、oh.1年間以上、
oh.
日本へ住んでいます
。ああ、そう、あの日本語で今話しても大丈夫ですか？あ、オーケーです。あ、すごい。すごい。日本語はどうやって勉強してたんですか？
去年4月から、
うん、
勉強を始めました。
自分で勉強を始めたってことですか？
そうです。
日本語それこそ学びたい、学習したい人、うん、すごい多いと思っていて、なんかアドバイスがあったら、ぜひ、よろしくお願いします。
話すことは話した方がいいと思
う。話して練習してって感じかな。
そうそう
そう。それ、1年間で、
そうそう。
やったらね、すごい、勉強してもらってます。で、あと、I asked you to everyone, like, what surprised you the most about Tokyo?日本語でも英語でも
広い街だから、
うん
時々困っています、
うん、
でもだんだん慣れています、
うん、
だから、まあ、問題が少し、
うん、
少なくなりました
東京での生活も楽しんでください。 So thank you for answering question. this is the end of today's video. How was it? If you like it, please subscribe my channel and share to your friends. If you have any content that you want me to take, please also write in comments. So, see you next video. Bye.